two drunken, violent Irishmen and their reign of terror through that period and the greed of the surgeons led to huge improvements and social change. They tested the Scottish justice system and proved the concept of the new Edinburgh City Police. Not in their wildest drunken dreams could Burke and Hare have imagined it.